tackle.
Running senton.
Turning the momentum to his favor. Just producing an onslaught.
Down with a power bomb.
Targeting the stomach.
Oh, he caught him with a knee.
Good night.
There you go, Cole. Setting up.
And another assault on his core. Just taking it to his midsection.
And Sheamus reverses it.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
And a backbreaker, knee to the spine. And what a reversal.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
It'll destroy your face.
Close the book on this one.
Seth Rollins just changed the momentum of this match.
Two. What? You gotta be kidding me. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Clothesline.
Seth Rollins got on a dangerous path there.
Great move by the Architect.
Powerbomb.
Swing.
He's got it. Somehow.
Well, Seth is a willing for bated breath.
Shows us some clever offense here.
Decision for
Orton showing why Pex Predator.
Back suits. Devastating.
On the outside now. Able becomes just a place.
Nice off at Rollins.
Reversal by Sheamus.
Dominating backward.
I get something else.
Really not think.
Three.
Strikes again.
Two.
Elimination. Look at
this.
The quick by narrowly
on the ropes again here.
Knee right to the midsection.
Look out.
Here now. Him down.
Nice body control.
Is up the top turnbuckle.
Forces it.
Look at the.
Oh.
And he's hit.
Randy better not lose focus on what matters this match.
Miss showing Irish.
Devin kick.
He hit it. Great agility there.
Gets it. He's flirting with danger.
The ring.
To the floor.
Really just laying it in.
And Randy out of harm's way.
And here's Randy Orton showing why he's a master.
One more
time. Spin.